For this video, we are going to taste some chocolates that we found in Mercadona. Some bitter chocolates.
So this is it. We are going to taste some chocolate. And I think this is going to be fun. What do you think? We've never tasted this kind of chocolate before. So let's start with the 85%.
And then we also have the bigger one, I guess the end. I've never even seen it 99%. I've never seen it 99% before in a store. So that'll be interesting. That's going to be.
Oops. And we have to open it and eat it at the same time. Dina, at the same time. So there's no hiding it.
Doesn't smell too bad.
Okay. How does this? Oh gosh.
It smells like chocolate. It's good.
Okay. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Too bitter for me.
Wow.
I like bitter chocolate, so it's not a bit more bitter than I like, but it's not, oh my god.
Oh, wow. What do you think, girls?
I don't like it.
No, I'm agreeing. Okay, that's a surprise.
I like sweets, and this is not the sweet, this is a bitter.
Next one.
That scares me.
It's got an aftertaste. The 99%. Super fine chocolate negro, and wow, you can still taste the 85%.
Remember, if we ever suffer through this, it was your idea.
Suffer.
Such a hard life they live.
Okay,
suffer.
So should we get a block or right here or
a small
one?
Yeah.
How about you? Do you want a big one?
Sure.
Yes, please, mommy.
Okay.
This really scares me.
Just small one. And mine. Ready. 99%.
Less of a smell, yeah.
What?
Seems like it has less of a smell.
Yeah, it wasn't, you know, as strong as the 85%.
Mm-hmm.
These chocolates remind me of the chocolate factory that we went to create little chocolates.
In the Philippines?
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I think in the Philippines. It was
cacao.
Yeah, cacao.
So, are you ready?
I already tasted it. I thought we were all putting it in our mouths.
Ready? 1, 2, 3.
It's really bitter.
Oh gosh.
This much of a bite.
Oh gosh. I need some milk.
Just That's not good.
Banana.
Wow.
I don't know. It's like I don't have words to describe it.
It's
just
it makes your tongue like,
you know,
shiver like the back of a rattlesnake.
The 85%, it has like a bit of a creamy taste. Just a little bit creamy and, you know, bitter. But this one is just like bitter. And it's not creamy or anything, it's just...
Wow. It doesn't even taste like cocoa, it's like it's chocolate, it's...
It
just doesn't taste good, it's just... it's an odd taste, but...
Yeah.
Bitter for sure.
So, we actually saw this in the grocery store, Mercadona, where is sold here in Spain. And I've heard that a lot of people actually buy this, so I don't know what they're making out of it, or they're just eating it straight. So
gotta be cooking with it or something. That's not a good taste.
But I can't imagine snacking on this. It's big, so you really have to. I don't know. So anyhow, that's it. 85 and 99. In grades, you would go for 99, but maybe for chocolate, I'll just go with 25 or 50.
That's really sweet. Zero.
Because I like sweet chocolate. So, and with nuts. That's it.
So I thought I liked bitter chocolate, but if that's what bitter chocolate is, I'm not a fan.
Yeah.
A little bit bitter.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. But this is the first time ever that I've seen 99%.
Yeah.
And it doesn't taste good. 85 was, for me, bearable, tolerable, edible, but still. But this one, no.
Tastes like cardboard.
Why did you eat cardboard? Okay, that's it. Bye.
Bye.